The Dias Auto Hobby Shop is alive with music and the sound of air ratchets. Airmen can work on their cars in this state-of-the-art facility with the proper tools and professional guidance.
They just come in, fill out the paperwork, we'll set them up with a stall. Once we find out what work they need to do, issue them tools, toolbox, rags, whatever else they need, and they can turn to. If they have any questions, they're more than welcome to come see us, and we can hopefully walk them through them, sometimes offer an extra pair of hands.
This auto shop also provides professional labor for those who cannot work on their own cars. While providing a much-needed service for airmen, this shop also stays competitive with off-base auto shops.
We try to maintain knowledge of what's going on downtown so that way we can keep our prices lower. Currently, we're about half to three-quarters of the price of what it would be to take your car downtown.
Mr. Damore also says his auto shop services around 80 cars a week and that no task is too much for his technicians. Reporting from Dias Air Force Base, Texas, I'm Airman First Class Timothy Kirchner.